Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. The message came from the Minor Planet Center, in Cambridge, Massachusetts, the worldwide repository for such observations and initial determination of asteroid orbits. And although it was intended to alert only the very small astronomical community that hunts and tracks asteroids to call for more observations, the news spread quickly. 3 months after its discovery on December 6, 1997 by James V. Scotty of the University of Arizona Spacewatch Project, the asteroid was predicted to make an exceptionally close approach to Earth on October 28, 2028. Additional precovery observations of the asteroid from 1990 were quickly found that refined the orbit, and it is now known the asteroid will pass Earth on October 26, 2028, at a distance of 929.00 km. Sky watchers are thrilled by the find. If the current estimate is correct, the asteroid will shine as brightly as some of the brightest stars as it moves across the sky over the course of a few hours in 2028. It's the most interesting case that we've ever had by a long way. Predicting close approaches and impacts. The first and most important step in assessing the impact risk of an asteroid or comet is to determine whether any given object's orbit will cross Earth's orbit, and then how close it will actually get to our planet. JPL was determining high-precision orbits for a few NEOs even before NASA launched its NEO observations program, and has since upgraded its orbit models to provide the most accurate assessment available for asteroid positions and orbits. Will asteroid XF11 hit the Earth in 2028? With the addition of more capable NASA-funded asteroid surveys over the years, NASA's NEO observations program is responsible for over 90% of near-Earth asteroid and comet discoveries. There are now over 18,000 known NEOs, and the discovery rate averages about 40 per week. As astronomers continued to gather data on 1997 XF11, it slowly began to become apparent that there would be a particularly close approach to the Earth in October 2028. A computation from observations spanning 60 days suggested that the missed distance would be 500,000 miles. This distance may seem large in human terms, but it was less than had previously been predicted in advance for any other known asteroid during the foreseeable future. There is simply no chance of XF11 impacting our planet that year, or for the next 200 years. Thank you.